Hello guys, and welcome back by another Gmod multiplayer. I'm here with Megas from the Oceanline channel.
Hello and welcome.
And we're playing Silent Town. But it already kind of looks...
what is this place?
Familiar.
What this place? All your base are belong to us.
I'm already quite irritated because I cannot run. Holy shit. That scared me.
There's no crowbar too.
No, but I wanna... At least...
Where did you park the car? Where did you park the car? Because... Wow.
At least give me the ability to run.
You don't have feet if you look down.
I don't give a shit.
Oh, we got there.
I want to be able to run.
You should find a way how to break these doors.
No, yank your lock! I already thought about that! Just give me a fucking crowbar!
Who did the voice acting?
I don't know. Well, I find it kinda okay. It is with an accent, but you can understand it. I mean, we are talking with an accent too, so...
Yeah, true.
Whatever.
But we are not voice actors, right?
Who said that? I'm a voice actor for the Gmod multiplayer series!
True, true.
So? So?
Subtitles?
No. You can tell me if I need to- Ah, fuck! Oh, shit.
You broke the door!
Ugh, I broke my heart. Ugh, God.
Enchain my heart.
Jesus Christ. The scare was. Oh, my health is amazing.
250, I feel energized.
I cannot run, I don't have a crowbar, and I don't know where to go.
You cannot run because your health is like sky high.
So?
There's like a blood trail in here. Somebody get murdered. Maybe we can start that jump.
Oh, I cannot jump! That's why I cannot crouch jump. You're not... Alright. I don't like...
You can jump very, very low.
I don't like this mod for now. I mean, I cannot run, I cannot jump, I don't have a crowbar, and I don't know where to go. Awesome.
I guess we need to find a key in one of these cars.
Be careful because you get stuck behind doors. Because they are not... What?
You cannot jump to get out.
Nope.
It said something in the first one. What's this place? Or the place I belong to us.
And you know what I think? How the fuck did he wreck his car in this?
Yeah, in the end.
With a pile of shit, and where did that shit came from?
I don't know.
Explain that.
Well,
yes, I listen.
Once upon a time, there was a little gnome.
Oh yeah, and that dissolved into a big pile of iron where the car smashed.
Something like that, yeah.
Yes, okay. Logical. Kinda, not. I hoped this one was good. But this one... It's not good. And I'm really, really, really annoyed that I cannot run.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You have to run all the...
Fucking annoying.
If you got to look for something, at least you have to get to run.
You at least give us the possibility to fucking run. I mean...
It's
whatever.
Not like that small distance or something.
No. Well, then you can say you... You cannot even push the cardboard thingies away. Those are doors that cannot be opened. Oh well, you can crouch.
There's a crowbar here.
I know, I'm trying to pick it up. But you cannot use it, obviously, because...
It's not a real crowbar.
No.
Maybe you can use it for opening the door.
What do you think I'm doing to?
It's like a key. You found the crowbar. Now run away. You can. The one with the lock.
So this one had 0 points because of the no crowbar thing. Alright, you go ahead and do it. Because of the no crowbar thing. And this has now a -1 because of the no running thing. And a -2 because of the no jumping. Did I do my calculation right?
Yeah. And the bad voice acting is that?
No, that doesn't matter. No, that's okay.
That's plus.
Alright, I saw somebody waving over there. The voice acting, that's fine. I mean, that's no problem.
That's a hint of humor.
I mean, mine English stuck, and if someone isn't that good in English, it doesn't matter. Right?
Yeah, what the fuck? Am I the only one who hears the whispering?
No.
I heard it too.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Get down. I'll be back.
But that's no problem. Like, I really don't care about.
No, it's not like the accent, but
accents
it's like
or emotionless or what. That's just how people talk. I don't care. I mean, it is lifelike. I mean, some people just talk like that. That's no problem. Yeah, I don't feel a problem in that. I mean, some people just talk like that, so that's okay. But I do find a problem in it.
Why are these chairs near the wall?
Why are all these chairs near the wall?
Yeah, I don't know.
Whoa!
We were first to leave our homes combined, released a lot of head crabs into the subway area because of an emergency, they said. We are being moved somewhere else, I think. But why didn't they move us already? I think they're having problems. Alright.
So that's a plus, there's a story in this.
No, I don't find that a plus because I don't care about stories.
Oh yeah, okay, but they try.
Yeah, they do try, but that's no plus for me. It's still -2 because I cannot... -3! I cannot jump, I have no crowbar.
We had a crowbar, but...
And I cannot... It. I cannot... How do you say? Oh no, it's 0 without a crowbar. That was it, it's 0. So then -1 because we cannot run. And a -1 because we cannot jump.
The guy was again.
So that's a -2.
The guy was here. It's too dear. Hello, hello. And then it is.
Alright.
This is just like the hallway where the car crashed, but then without the gnome.
Yes.
What are we doing here? At least we can tag.
Yeah, I don't care about that.
This is the most boring map I've done so far.
Sort of. Yes.
And how do we need to go?
Well, they did make a pretty good effort, but it just didn't go anywhere.
Look, another gnome exploded into a pile of crap.
I mean, they did a good effort.
This car is bleeding.
Right.
Ooh, another crowbar. So maybe we can break open something down there.
Yeah, but what?
I don't know. Maybe the loading door or something. Just gonna try some doors.
How about this door in the building?
Is that like a locker or something?
No,
oh,
it looks
okay.
The wood.
The boarded one.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm running towards you.
Don't run and fall on your face, and you have a crowbar in your head.
Head crab.
Where's your head at? You there yet?
Bringing the crowbar.
Oh right, you couldn't run, that's why I...
Ah, leave. Okay. So, I jump scare.
A few good things in here are the jump scares.
look for crowbars, because apparently that's the way to go.
I'm bored.
There's another gnome.
What are these whispers saying?
I don't know, listen.
They say... It's like Team Fortress.
It is Team Fortress.
Yeah.
I think that's the guy's nickname or something. On Team Fortress.
With a super ball on his head. Yeah.
Gotta chill. I don't know why.
Because it's freaking cold outside.
Cold?
Cold.
Are you German?
Yeah.
Cold. That's German for cold.
Why did I walk in
you
there?
Fucking
I
bitch!
Jump.
What?
Jump, so I had to go around the cars all the way back.
So you let
me
go in
jump over
to the jump scare all on myself. Well, thank you, Mega. Thank you for that. You know, I got my neighbor upstairs. I got him laughing really hard. No, he asked me. I told him that I could hear him walk.
Did
so based,
huh? Did you go in there or whatever?
No, I was afraid to. But I told him that I could hear him walk. And then he asked me like, on my shoes or on my socks? I said, well, I can hear you come out of bed. But, oh, okay. And then I told him where my bed was and he told me where his... That's clown! Mm. And he told me where his bed was. And then I said, yeah, like every night at... What?
What the fuck?
Okay. I said, so like every night around 12 o'clock you go out of bed and you go peeing. And he looked at me
you
like...
take a leak.
He looked at me like...
What the fuck? You're
yes,
right.
That's true. How do you know that? So I hear you come out of bed and then I hear you walk to the toilet. I didn't say I actually hear him pee, but I told him like, and then I hear
it's
you
like
flush.
It's like Niagara Falls.
Yeah, I really...
Let's
but
find a building or something. It's getting dark.
Well, we find a lot of buildings that we pass through, you dick.
Yeah, you just could stay
but he was,
with the,
but
the happy banana butt sex or something.
Bananas! Bananas butt sex.
Bananas.
Bananas butt sex! La, 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 la. Oh, and that is like Minions. Banana!
All these doors are open.
But then the guy is really, really tall. I felt like a gnome when I stand beside him.
Oh,
he,
watch
he,
out then, because the gnomes here, they tend
yeah.
to turn into pile of crap. Whoa.
There's something going on. My uncle didn't show up in the store. I just hope he didn't enter the subway. We can no longer be out at night. Combines are watching the streets all the time. I don't know what is going to happen. They're gonna shoot you in the ass because you like butt
combines
sex.
Combines are those creepy hood? A? E?
E in the box.
E in the butt.
Box. Not on the bud.
And the banana. Yes.
The banana.
No levers in here.
Banana.
What the freaking god was behind the door when it was Cookie Steamworks?
I don't want to know. But then well, the guy is so tall that I was not really like, I don't know. I wasn't surprised that I heard him take a leak at all. See.
See.
With a dead termite.
In the wall outside, the code is... Blah.
The code is E+C. A cat jumped over a wall and fell into a hole and met a small mole. So a cat jumped over the wall.
You need to get numbers.
But I only saw E and C.
Then it said the code is... There's one more... A B. I got a B. Oh wait, there's like pictures?
Yeah, I know that. Yeah, a cat,
this
F.
This is like a beastie.
But
a
cat... Listen!
I listen.
Here, a cat is F. But what the fuck do we have with shit like that? A, B, C, D, E, F is 6. Should
the mole is B. Maybe you can write it down because you've got a paper.
Moldy. How the fuck did you know I had a paper in my face?
I can see it.
So the cat
is F,
and that could be 6. The... Is that a mole? That's a head crab.
Yeah, it's a mole.
The dead chicken.
No, it's not a dead chicken, it's a hole.
Is it a hole?
It's in the hole. It's like the one in here, the sea is a hole. Or dead.
Okay, I don't know that now anymore. B is 2. The hole is C is 3. And then the other one was a box, that was E. Box was E. There's 5.
It's weird, in this one there's it's on the ceiling or something.
Oh god, I wanted to run, but I cannot run.
Cannot fucking find anything game. In here.
But then, still. There's a problem. We have a cat. We have some kind of mole. We have a hole and we have a box. And then what?
So what's the verse?
It said FBCE.
A cat? It was like what?
Cat was F.
It jumped over a wall and fell into a hole.
So, and then we... Oh, wait!
And
so,
it had a small mole.
Wait. The cat, F, jumped over a wall, that's E. And then?
It fell into a hole.
And then?
It met a small mole.
Okay, so F, E, C, B. So that will be 6, 5, 3, 2. If I'm right.
Yeah, it's right.
Awesome.
It's open.
So the box was a wall and the dead chicken was a mole.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go through this apartment and maybe we will find a way out.
Go to the left or go to the right?
You know that
you decide.
That guy.
You know what? Before we decide.
Okay, thanks. Bye!